Alright, whoa.
Don't fight the inevitable.
Oh shit, gotta run. Oh no. Run. I didn't think I'd walk right into a timer. Get out of my way. Oh, no, this way. Hey, dude, get out of my way. Get out of my way. Health. Open. Thank God I have this arrow to guide me. I would never remember the way back here. Go. Almost there. Come on, only 26 seconds left. Go. Oh, son of a bitch. I can't fight you right now. I've gotta go.
It's a standard procedure.
I don't care how standard it is. Go. Oh my god, how do you get here in time? There's like no time.
Is somebody there?
You're crawling! Jeez!
I just did it. What do you mean?
It seems Julie's death didn't provide a clear enough lesson to you. Perhaps this was the place.
Ryan's got your number. No doubt he'll be sending company. Best to head back to the lab entrance and seal her up. Might be the only way to keep the splicers out.
Hold on. Okay. You mean I'm locking myself in here? Whoa. Oh shit. It's too late, isn't it? I'm out of here. I'm out of here. Open. There's nothing in here.
Even run like a little girl.
Ryan's rats are on their way. Get the lab entrance sealed.
Oh, there it is.
Tell you what, I'll pay you to stay alive next time. How's that for
you? Everyone,
shit.
I hope you had fun.
What is it?
Okay, so where's this door sealing thingy?
Come on,
get out of my way, goddammit. Hopefully.
Fix him good!
It looks like they're cutting into a lab. This is not good. Oh shit. Hi guy. I don't know what I'm doing here. Can you please get out of the way? Alright, fine. Just let me. Oh, what's in here? Yes, I wanna. Oh, I can't carry anymore. Okay. Seriously, what the fuck am I doing here?
Oh Christ! Here they come!
I don't know what was the point of buying a cup plan if I wasn't gonna do anything with it. Maybe I was supposed to do something, I don't know.
Quick, someone shut the door!
Okay.
Hello. My time, you horrid monster. Stop.
Whoa. You don't need to scream. Shit.
You're crawling. You're sick.
They're running. Someone get them.
Attack it, little mother. Don't you disrespect me!
Well, this is just crazy. They keep saying the same thing. Stop wasting my time, you horrid monster. Again and again. Oh no. Stop screaming! It's very obnoxious. Shit. So I don't know what I'm doing here. Am I just like waiting until the thing finishes? Like, is it kind of like defend the area sort of thing until the timer is done or whatever? I don't know. Well, see, like, I think the robot just, or Big Daddy if you want to call it that, just happened to wander in here when this fight sequence started, and now it's made it a lot more hard than it has to necessarily be, so that's aggravating. Do I throw this one? Where's this? Oh, there you are. Come on, let's go. Let's do it. Yay!
Well done, lad. Take a deep breath and enjoy it. Then head over to Roland Hills and get the Batosphere. Next stop is Ryan's house. It's time for blood.
Fuck yeah. Thank you. Let's go. Oh, I don't think I've been here yet. Cool.
Why are you so resistant to the traditional methods of separating a man from his soul? You're not CIA, are you? You belong to Atlas, the one roach I can't seem to exterminate.
I'm my own man. Actually, don't worry, I don't belong to anyone.
I just need time to find the proper poison.
You are not a very nice person. D.
I believe in no god, no invisible man in the sky. But there is something more powerful than each of us. A combination of our efforts. A great chain of industry that unites us.
Well.
But it is only when we struggle in our own interest that the chain pulls society in the right direction. The chain is too powerful and too mysterious for any government to guide. Any man who tells you different either has his hand in your pocket or a pistol to your neck.
Or maybe he just has a different opinion, but you know. Woo! Bathysphere. Yay! Where am I going? Fort Frolic? I guess? I'm not sure. I don't remember the name of some of these places. A Fontaine fellow. He's a crook. But he's got the atom, and that makes him the governor. Bill McDon. Donay? Donaha? I don't know how you pronounce that. Fort Frolic. Sounds like fun. Let's go. Alright.
You're almost there. The sphere to Ryan is up on ahead.
This place is really a mess.
Ryan's handed the keys to Fort Frolic over to a guy named Sander Cohen. Cohen's an artist, says some. He's a Section 8, says I.
I don't know what that is.
I've seen all kinds of cutthroats, freaks, and hard cases in my life. But Cohen, he's a real lunatic. Guy's a whole psychopath.
What's this? I don't know what a Section 8 is. What does that mean? Fortune teller? What does this do?
I don't think so.
That was fucking stupid. Ooh. Oh shit. Oh my, I didn't know that would happen. Oh no! I'm sorry. I'm sorry. You kill people for vandalism? What the hell? I'm sorry. Please, just... Wow. I'm sorry. I did that. What is that noise? Hack. And I'm just gonna auto-hack. Hi, buddy. Yeah. You're my friend now. Come on, buddy. Well, no, don't hit the sign, stupid. Trash? Aw. I think I needed that. Ooh. It's very classy. It's a kind of like a theater.
Ah, that's better.
It is. I like it.
Ryan. Atlas Ryan. Da 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 da. Time was, you could get something decent on the radio. The artist.
But now they just play the same thing over and over again.
And delight the spirit. So say goodbye to those two blowhards, and hello. Good evening, Alexander Cohen.
You're kind of amusing.
No, I haven't seen a sign of real life down here in months. Let's see if you're just another Johnny.
Holy shit.
Something.
Oh. Fire, nope, fire. Yeah, jumping up on the ceiling doesn't help when you're on fire, does it? Oh no, my robot's on fire! No! Buddy, just hang on. I didn't study anywhere. You don't study to shoot flames at your fingers. This snap happens, whoa. Oh, you're still alive? Wow. I'm impressed. I'll just walk around you. I'm out of ease. Darn it. Yeah, those flips are great and all, but they're not good for fighting, are they? Shit.
I've waited so long for something tasty to come to this little burg, but all that pass are yokels and rubes.
What?
Where are my masters? Come in! Come in! Sander Cohen awaits you at the Fleet Hall.
Oh, wait. I need to get rid of these fucking wires, Ah! I can't... You can only do it to one end of them? Is that what you're saying? Yeah, it is. I didn't know that. You would think I'd find that out by now. No, I'm pretty sure I hit you. Bitch! That works so much better. Wait, why did I do that? I don't even know need to go this way. Oh, I guess I do. Never mind. I already know that, okay. Ooh, a bullet. Hey, what the fuck?
Welcome to Fort Frolic.
Oh man, you're gonna be a creep, aren't you? Aren't ya?
Need to thank me for jamming the transmissions of those boors, Atlas and Ryan. Let them have their squabble. The artist, yes, the artist knows there is richer earth to till.
Dude, you're kind
for
of weird.
For example, I test you, little moth, but for a reason. I test all my disciples. Some shine like galaxies, and some burn like a moth at the flame. Come
into my home. Why is everyone here so messed up?
Stood up again. Second time this week. Ever since Simon worked on me, but it was never the same since the blast. Being alone so much gives a girl time to think. Who could hate me so much they'd ruin me like this? What did I do to them? You know, I keep thinking of all them bandits and terrorists Ryan's got locked up in Paula Square, and I get so mad. Sometimes I can hardly breathe. If I could only confront them, tell them what they did to me, how they're ruining everything for me, for Rapture, I'd feel better.
I kind of feel like you're taking out your problems, and I don't know. This sort of place could never work to begin with. Oh boy, what a floor show every night. Jasmine Jolene. Andrew Ryan's favorite gal. Okay. Whoa. This is gonna be really weird. No. Bitch. Yeah, you didn't like that, did ya? I get a lot of fun out of killing those fucking cameras. I don't think there's anything in either of those. This theater doesn't make any money. I knew it. Open. Why isn't it opening? That's just annoying. Okay. Guitar. Oh yeah. That's kind of cool. Everyone has different opinions, man.
Boring, she's obvious. Where she's not obvious, she's dangerous.
Dude, different people have different opinions. Not that
big
of a deal.
Could you possibly think I would meet with my public now when I'm preparing? Unbelievable.
Oh, God. Didn't you say you wanted to see me, asshole? Where am I doing now? Well, yeah, going in there would be fantastic, wouldn't it? But I can't. Is there something I'm missing? Like, am I supposed to do something out here? Yeah, it's gotta be, like, in here. But as to where in here, I don't know. So it doesn't really seem to be. Whoa. Aha. Oh shit. Are you guys actually gonna come attack me or? Oh my god. That's awesome. I didn't even have to fight. Well, let's go. Do it up. Oh, we're going. Okay, we're going. What do you mean? No, don't you want me to see your shadow?
Silence.
Open. Oh, he's gonna be a freak, isn't he?
Presto, presto! No, no!
You know what? Fuck this. Oh, that's cool. Can I go up there and leave his corpse?
The artist is to capture.
So, I'm guessing this wasn't
you. See young
you.
Fitzpatrick here on the stage. Use your camera. Take him as he is now. So I will remember him.
You're a freak.
And now you've got Fitzpatrick caught in his moment of glory. It seems you've got the eye of the shutterbug, little moth. Now, head to the atrium and place his photograph in my masterpiece. And so our collaboration commences.
Why am I going along with you? What you're saying anyways, exactly? Because I really want to just say fuck you and move on. Whoa. Really?
You've your own canvas. One you'll paint with the blood of a man I once loved.
Well, no.
But first, you must be part of my masterpiece. Go to the atrium.
What the
Hurry
fuck?
Now. My muse is a fickle bitch with a very short attention span.
Okay.
Do you see it? When I am dust, this is what they'll point to. My quad tick. My masterpiece. Go ahead. Don't be afraid.
I don't know how to respond to that. So I've got to do three more. Yeah, oh my fucking god.
Free of his own kinks and defects.
Whoa, you got a crossbow?
Here's the glorious news. This is just the moment of conception. Out in this place.
Wow, I'm getting a lot of weapons.
Three men, all former disciples of mine, all connected by a common thread. Betrayal. Find them, little moth, and immortalize their mortality in my quad tick. Go. Once
I don't know what a quad tick is.
You shall go to yours and to run.
Okay. Freak eye. Where's my arrow? Where the fuck is my arrow? I need some guidance here. Oh, shit. Maybe the map. Poseidon Plaza, where is that? I saw that somewhere. I think it's over here.
The door to Poseidon Plaza is now open.
I'm not your moth.
Allow me to claw back the curtain.
Oh, you're so theatric.
I can see your breath.
Oh, fuck me.
You think you're gonna finish me in here, you old fruit? In the saps you tossed in this meat locker, I'll panic like rabbits. I just watched and waited. And when they started to kick, I started to scavenge. Made myself a little splicer cocktail I did. You can't have it from the cold. And you gotta grow ice over your heart. And the Iceman cometh, said their baby. The Iceman fucking cometh.
I'm really sorry about this, but I don't know what else I can do. Like, the game kind of says I have to kill you guys. Oh my god, what? Wait, what?
Guess the old grape finally sent someone. Son of a bitch, left me to freeze.
Well, yeah, he's kind of an asshole.
I've got a pose all picked out
for
you.
Wait, what? No. Can't end like this. Oh, thank goodness. That would really suck being frozen. I'm not really sure how I got unfrozen, but... this is just a dead end. I imagine I could unfreeze these people, but then they just attack me, and I don't deal with that. So, sorry guys. Where'd you go, asshole? Oh, that sympathy FOB is gone.
That was bracing. Take a photo of him and place it in the quad tick. I'm feeling
you, bastard.
Like an expectant mama.
What? You, my friend, are a freak. I'm feeling like I'm the bad guy at this part, because, Jesus. Basically just doing what this psychopath asked me to. Oh, this is like way at the beginning. This is the door that didn't work. Huh, that's kind of neat that they had it loop back like that. Wait, what? Why am I... Oh yeah, shit, I had to take a... I have to fucking take a photograph of him. Cause that's not creepy or anything. Oh, no. Passed him.
Yes! Jesus. Now put the picture in the frame. Let's see what we've got here.
Yeah. Open.
Come on.
Who let go?
Can you please come down? You're overreacting. Now, I'm sorry about this, but honestly, it's for my own good. Okay. Why is that one red? Whoa, holy shit. I'm guessing that's why he's red, because he has a special ability. Holy shit. I did not see that coming. Get up. Hopefully he'll still be there and I can just finish him off. Switch actually. We'll do the... Oh! Hi there!
No! No!
Hey, I'm helping you. Come on.
No,
seriously, it's good. It's good. See, just... All better.
You saved me.
I know. I'm awesome like that. Elite Bouncer. Yeah, see, it's a special type. Let's put an iron piece in here. Creepy.
It's coming together. But there will always be doubters. I could never stomach doubters.
I totally doubt you, dude. Because you're fucking crazy. It's not so much a doubt as, well, the fact that you're fucking crazy. Jesus Christ, where did all your people come from? Why do I keep getting these enzyme samples? I don't even need them anymore. Oh, great. Wrench does so little damage. I thought the genetic upgrade machine was around. Here it is. I forget which one, which... I should put the slot machine thing right there. That'd be way convenient. I forget which one it is I need. Is it physical? I think it's physical. Was there anything down here that's cool? Conflicted. Increase your mass. That's probably the best one. Awesome. Wow, look at that giant health bar. And I still die so fast. Where am I going now? Where exactly? Frozen tunnel, operation. Rapture, Poseidon Plaza, Rapture Records. I'm so confused. Where the hell is Rapture Records? Oh, it's on the lower. Okay, that'd be why. Yeah, because that's the only place I haven't explored yet. It's the lower. So it's gotta be down here. This is it, right? No. Shit, give me a sec. Is it here? No. fuck?
The Wild Bunny by Sander Cohen. I want to take the ears off, but I can't. I hop, and when I hop, I never get off the ground.
It's that's my fucking
curse,
terrible.
My eternal curse. I want to take the ears off, but I can't. It's my curse. It's my fucking curse. I want to take the ears off. Please, take them off. Please.
You really are crazy. You crazy bastard. Oh crap. Oh crap. No, no, no. No, no, no. No, no. Shit. Okay, someone was saying, I think. Oh, fuck. Anything? Who's home? Drinking alcohol. Bloodlust. There's a lot more stuff all of a sudden. Hacker's delight. Every time you hack something, you gain health and Eve. Ooh. But I can't use it cause I'm out of shit. Woohoo. Wait, was there something? No. Let's just finish this.
Some high biddy tried to sell me on those fancy Oxford Club CDs. No thanks. I told her I'm a nickel time then. Always will be. Why? Well, they smoke good and don't cost half a damn. Who cares if the things are made out of seashells and fish eggs?
Stop doing that. Where the hell did you come from?
I'm not afraid to fucking run!
Anyways, I thought this was supposed to where I was supposed to go. Oh, weapon upgrade station. Awesome. I really like how they actually do show the upgrades. I already said that, but it's still awesome. Okay, where am I? What am I doing here? Oh, it's an upstairs. Then why did I come down here? You mean I'm in the wrong area? Oh. Oh yeah. Yeah, I think I am. I think I'm. I don't think I was supposed to come here.
You gotta be rich down here to meet a lady. I don't care how nice you are.
Okay. Well, that's frustrating.
Leave me alone!
I'm not done with you. Get your ass back here. I don't know what I was doing here. I don't know why I don't have like a compass direction.
Come where I can see you.
Fuck you. I don't want it. Open. Shit. Do you want to get down from there? Right now.
Can anyone ever make
I think that should do for now. So yeah. Hope you enjoyed. Bye.